1958 Navy Midshipmen Football Team, Wikipedia article audio. The 1958 Navy Midshipmen Football Team represented the United States Naval Academy during the 1958 NCAA University Division football season. Navy competed as an independent with no conference affiliation. They began the season ranked 7th in the preseason AP poll. The team was led by 9th-year head coach Eddie Erdlatz.